Hello everyone, I am Pooja. Today I am going to explain the problem on curve fitting method using least square method. First the question is, by the method of least squares, find the straight line that best fits the following data. The data of x are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and data of y are 14, 27, 40, 55 and 68 respectively. As we are knowing, the normal equations for y equals to a plus bx are given by na plus b summation x equals to summation y and a summation x plus b summation x square equals to summation xy. Let's call these equations as 2 and equation 3. To solve these equations, we are required the summation of x square and summation of y and summation of xy. We have calculated these all sums which are all required. And the final equations are 5a plus 15b equals to 204 and 15a plus 55b equals to 748. Call these equations as 4 and 5. Solving these equations 4 and 5, we get a equals to 0 and b equals to 13.6. By substituting the values of a and b in equation 1, which is y equals to a plus bx, we will get the equation as y equals to 0 plus 13.6x. Now I will solve this problem by Calci method. First we have to press mode up to where we get regression. Now we got regression, we have to press 2, then 1. Then we have to enter the data of x and y by using comma. Now I am entering the first data, 1, 14. Then after entering every data, we have to press m plus. Then now second data, 2, 27, m plus, 3, 40, m plus, 4, 55, m plus, 5, 68, m plus. Now we have to press shift 1. Now we will get here sigma x square, summation x and so on, whatever the values we are required. Now I want summation of x, so I will press 2 equals. Now I got the summation of x, which is 15, which is same in both. Now I want summation of x square. Again we have to press shift 1 and again 1 equals. Now we want summation of x, y, shift 1, 3 equals. We got summation of x, y and now we want summation of y. Press 2 equals. We got all the summations. Now for finding the value of a and b, we have to press shift 2. Now here we will get a, b. We have to press 1 for a. We got the value of a as 0 and again same shift 2. We got the value of b as 13.6, which are the required values.